Hello, and welcome to the first ever Chaska Middle School East Virtual Band Concert. My name is Matt Potter, and I direct the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade bands at CMSE. Typically, the bands have 3 concerts each school year, but the last time our bands had a concert was November 21st, 2019. Our next concert was scheduled on March 12, 2020, but that concert was canceled hours before showtime as the pandemic was rising in our country and around the world. Since then, we haven't been able to perform or share as easily. Tonight, a year after our canceled concert, we are going to change that. This virtual concert will feature pre-recorded music by our 6th, 7th, and 8th grade bands. Each student recorded their part to the pieces you will hear tonight at home by themselves. Now, recording on their own, it's honestly much more difficult than playing in a group at school. The students were playing along to a track with headphones on, but they didn't have other students to reference for rhythms, musical expression, and intonation. I used a program called Soundtrap to compile their recordings into the virtual band you will hear tonight. In addition, you're going to hear some compositions written by some of our CMSE band students. Earlier in the year, all students composed a piece of music for their instrument for a project, and a few have been selected to share their work tonight. Although the students recorded separately, tonight they get to hear their grade level band as a full band for the first time. Band is not only about making music, but it's about being part of a community. My hope is that tonight brings that sense of community back.
Hello. My name is Ethan Bird, and I am a saxophone player in the 6th grade band. Our first piece is called Midnight Madness by Brian Balmages. Midnight Madness is a piece that reflects on those supposedly peaceful nights that turn out to be not so peaceful. Any parent or student that has experienced an infant in the household will surely be able to grasp such a concept. From the chaotic late nights to those occasional moments of order, audiences will find themselves experiencing the ticking of the clock as the madness unfolds.
Families, welcome to the first virtual concert. Wanted to have a huge shout out to all of the students for a great job putting together your first ever virtual concert. You guys are doing a great job, and a special shout out to Mr. Potter for all of his hard work. We appreciate you and couldn't make it through this without you. Great job again, students. Can't wait to see the event this evening.
Hi, my name is Audrey Junker. I'm in 6th grade. My piece is called Ocean Breeze, and I composed it for the trombone.
McKeever. I'm in 7th grade, and my composition is called Rocky Mountains. and it's for the saxophone.
Hi, my name is Sophie Jones. I'm a flute player in the 7th grade band. Our next piece is called African Festival. African Festival is based on the folk song called Siamba from South Africa. Siamba was written when South Africa was governed by apartheid. The lyrics to Siamba were in the Zulu language, and when translated to English, the words mean, "We are the marching in the light of God." We hope you enjoy this piece.
The bands you are hearing tonight are students from our hybrid and online learning academy models. Some band students have been learning from home all year, while others have been in and out of school as our schedule has been fluctuating between different learning models. In the past, band class sizes ranged from 35 to 65 students. I can actually remember on March 11th, I had 106 graders in my room getting ready for that March 12th concert. Can't imagine 100 students in my room anymore. This year, there's between 10 and 21 students in each class. It's more like mini bands this year. No ensemble has all of the traditional band instruments. Each group is missing something. For example, one seventh grade group has only woodwinds. One sixth grade group is only brass plus one saxophone, and only half of the bands have percussionists. We've all been doing the best we can to make it through this crazy school year while still working hard. I am so proud of our East Band students as they have demonstrated bravery and perseverance day in and day out.
Hello, my name is Crystal Guzman. I am a clarinet player in the 8th grade band. Our next piece is Fire Dance by Douglas Aiki. This piece is based on performers manipulating fire with juggling, baton twirling, fire breathing, and even fire eating. This piece is rhythmically active and is constantly changing time signatures between 2-4, 3-4, and 4-4. We hope you enjoy Fire Dance.
I'm in sixth grade. So my composition's name is Sunshine, and it's composed for the alto saxophone. It's extremely short, and I only named it Sunshine because I had no idea what to name it.
Hi, my name is Addie, and I'm an 8th grader, and my piece is called The Carnation. I composed it for the flute. The reason I named my piece The Carnation is because it sounds very light and delicate, like the way I picture a carnation in real life.
do you make a band stand? You take away their chairs.
What kind of music do kangaroos listen to? Hip hop.
What type of music do planets sing? Neptunes.
How do you fix a brass instrument? See, I use a tube of glue.
Why was the musician arrested? Because he was in trouble.
How can you tell if a singer's at your door? They can't find the key and they don't know when to come in.
Why did Mozart kill all of his chickens? When he asked them who the best composer was, they all replied, Bach, Bach, Bach.
What is a skeleton's favorite instrument? Okay, it's a trombone.
Hello, my name is Sean Haga, and I'm a French horn player in the 6th grade band. This next piece proves that music can really be about anything. Our next piece is a silly one called Caveman Gets a Haircut, composed by Dan Adams. The melody is first sung by the low brass and has a sort of plodding, caveman-like quality to it. You will also hear several grunts throughout the piece, to represent cave people communicating with each other.
Baird. I'm in 8th grade and my composition is called Butterflies and I wrote it for trombone.
Hi, my name is Isabel Lambert and I'm in 7th grade. My composition is called Trilling Trio and it is composed for piano, sleigh bells, and drum set. Enjoy!
My name is Andrea Kausman, and I am a flute player in the 7th grade band. The finale of a virtual concert is from the most famous rock and roll band of all time, the Beatles. Yellow Submarine was written by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, but our band version was arranged by Eric Osterling. I encourage you to sing along at home as we explore the ocean together in Yellow Submarine.
As we wrap up our virtual concert, I wanted to acknowledge some very important people. First of all, thank you to our awesome administrative team at CMSE, Beth Holm, Andrew Gilbert, and Heather Riggard. You are all so supportive, and you always do what's best for kids and for our staff. To my music colleagues at CMSE, Eli Johnson and Mari Rathke, it's been a tough school year, and I couldn't get through it without you, that's for sure. Thank you so much for inspiring kids in music every day. I also wanted to thank my colleagues at Chaska Middle School West, Eric Songer and Maggie Zidell. I could not have pulled off this virtual concert without the two of you who pioneered a virtual concert at West in February. Eric, Maggie, and of course the amazing Scott Prescott at Pioneer Ridge Middle School, thank you for being such an awesome and collaborative team, especially this year. I also wanted to thank all of the parents out there. Thank you for allowing your children to play their instruments at home. I think we can all acknowledge that band is a loud class. So thank you for providing space and time for your children, and thank you for supporting them in their music education. It is a choice to be in band, but it's a good choice. I appreciate the opportunity to work and learn with your kids. And finally, thank you band students at Chaska Middle School East. Thank you for your hard work that you put into this. And I hope this virtual concert is something you can look back on one day and remember what obstacles you overcame. Seriously, next school year, it's gonna be a piece of cake compared to this. Families, I'll keep in touch with you about a possible outdoor in-person concert at the end of the year. I'll let you know when we get a date locked down for that. And I am so excited for band to feel like band again. Thank you, everyone, and good night.